And take my life and let it be all for you and for your glory. Take my life and let it be all for you. You brought me this far, so why would I question you now? And you have provided, so why would I start to doubt? I've never been stranded, abandoned, or left here to fight alone. So I'm giving you control. Sing this out with me tonight. Come on. I lift my life up. I give it all in surrender. I lift my heart up. Under fire, I know it's refining me. When I hear you calling out, I follow now wherever the road will go, 'cause I know you're leading me on. Sing it like you mean it, y'all. Come on, let's do this Louisiana style. Take my life and let it. And I lift my life up. I give it all in surrender. And I lift my heart up. And take my life.
Put your hands together with us, would you? Just like this.
to try and quiet him. When Stephen preached, those Pharisees, you know, they started throwing stones. And before he died, he raised his eyes and saw Jesus on the throne. He said, you can bury the workman, but the work will go on. Yeah, you can silence the voices, but you can't stop the song. Cause when the Spirit's moving, his will be done.
Sent to heaven at the edge of Herod's sword, and Peter, he was crucified like his beloved Lord. Yeah. The Roman Colosseum, lions and the fires, but the gates of hell did not prevail. It fanned those flames higher,
cause you can bury the workman, but the work will go on. Yeah, you can you can't stop the song, cause when the Spirit's moving, his will be done. Yeah, you can bury the workman, but the work will not.
Check this out, y'all, this is great.
And when they lowered Jesus, they laid him in a grave, and they thought that it was over, that his name would fade away. But Jesus wasn't listening, no. He rose to life again. Cause God is not persuaded by the arrogance of man.
Sing it, y'all.
So you can bury the workman, but the work will go on. Yeah, you can silence the voices, but you can't stop the song. Cause when the Spirit's moving, his will be done. Yeah, you can bury the workman, but the work will go on. You can bury the workman, but the work will go on. You can try and silence the voices, y'all, but you can't stop the song. Cause when the Spirit gets to moving, you know his will gonna be done. Yeah, you can bury the workman, but the work will go on. Yeah, you can bury the workman, but the work will go on.
You know the work will go. You know the work will go on. You know better than that, don't you? Yeah. Oh, I know y'all know the work will go on and on. Even more than that. His work's gonna go on and on and on.
Start a fire in my soul, fan the flame and make it grow. So there's no doubt.
That's right, sing it.
Let it burn so bright that everyone around can see that it's you, yeah, that it's you that we need. Start a fire in me.
It's been a long year, a long road, and I'm thankful to be going home. And as I head out to my own house, I got a fire burning in the stove. And my prayer is that no matter where you're at,
you find a hope that fills your soul. For the Prince of Peace is there wherever you go. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. And as I look back, I know that you can't buy to satisfy your soul. So hear the heartbeat of a baby sent down to save the world. And let's remember this December, the greatest gift you'll ever know is a Savior born in a manger, pointing us home. We wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. We wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. We wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of our hearts. We wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. We wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. We wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of our hearts.
All right, sing this out with me, y'all. Here we go.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad, Prospero Año y Felicidad.
You got this, come on.
Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad, Prospero Año y Felicidad.
Took me 2 weeks to learn that, here we go.
I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. We wanna wish you a Merry Christmas.
Is there any side that feels more confident in Spanish? Okay, first lady right here. And that works out great because it's on Mike's side. Now this side is gonna sing the Feliz Navidad part. Now listen, I know y'all, okay? I know what you're thinking. You're fine with the Feliz Navidad part. When it comes to that back half, there's some anxiety that's building up. Okay, it's the same thing I went through before Mike took 2 weeks straight teaching me how to say the other part. Now, all I'm gonna ask you to do is sing it with all your might and do exactly what I'm gonna do, okay? I don't expect you to get it right. So just wait for it to come around, okay? You got this. Now listen to what I do.
Feliz Navidad.
You got that, ready, sing it.
Feliz Navidad.
Okay?
Feliz Navidad. Paz de mano, misericordia.
That's all you gotta do. Ready? So anybody can do it. I just want you to sing it with all your heart. And don't pay attention at all what's gonna go on over here. You sing it with Mike, okay? Just gibberish. You got it.
Feliz Navidad.
Sing it.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad.
Sounds great.
We wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. We wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of our hearts.
You're singing good.
I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad.
Good.
We wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. Yeah. We wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. We wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom.
Hello, how's everyone doing tonight? All right, there's a person there, and I think a person over there that seems to be doing all right. How about everyone else? How are you? Good, good. It's gonna be a great night. I'm gonna teach you guys a few new songs.
He's the broken rock in the dry desert, birthing springs overcast sky, shivering earth from fiery rays. He's the mountain tall, carving hope into worn stone frames. He's leading us through by fire and cloud, night and day. It's not where you've been, it's not what your eyes have seen, it's not who you are or what you'll become.
I'm a runaway, I've made some big mistakes. I'm a broken mess, I should have never left. But here in my darkest night, I find out that all this time,
you left the light on, the light on for me.
You left the light on, the light on for me. Yeah, you left the light on for me. I thought by now you would have given up, but now I know unending love. You left the light on.
Thank you all so much. It's so good to be here. Oh, man. I'm trying to think here. I was just about to turn 8, and I started having an extremely hard time talking, as I just did. And, man, I saw doctor after doctor after doctor, and I was always told that by the time I turned 18, that kind of all those issues kind of came to an end. And so I just tried to kind of hold on until that perfect age of 18 and act as if everything was perfect, as if it was okay. And I just tried to keep it hidden. And obviously I'm older than 18, and I tour all over, and it's turned into a piece that has caused a ton of anxiety and stress. And man, I'm just holding on to a scripture that talks about that his power is perfect in our weaknesses. And amen. And I have an issue, and it's on the outside, but I think all of us have our own issue, and I think all of us try to act as if it's okay and as if it's perfect and as if we have all the answers. And so I would just encourage you all tonight to just open yourself to who Jesus is, because after you do that, he gives you peace and he gives you hope. And so anyways, out of all that came this song.
Though my weakness ties my tongue, sing of every good you've done. Take the words I cannot say to bring honor to your name. And if the whole world must see every scar and broken dream, as I lay them at your feet, there you come alive and cross. And oh my God, set me free, that you have come alive in me. And I will tell the mountain to be cast into the sea. I will see you when the oceans roar and know your perfect peace. As I cry out from the desert, living waters rise in me. No, I will. You are everything I to be cast into the sea. I will see you when the oceans roar and know your perfect peace. As I cry out from the desert, living waters rise in me. No, I will not fear. You are everything I need.
Amen. Thank you.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. From now on, our troubles will be miles away. Here we are, as in olden days, happy golden days of yore. And faithful friends who are dear to us, travel near to us once more. Someday soon we all will be together, if the Lord allows. Hang your shining star up on the highest bough, and have yourself a merry little Christmas, and have yourself a merry little Christmas. Won't you have yourself a merry little Christmas now?
Thank you all so much. Have a wonderful evening. I'll be at the table afterwards. Please come and say hi. Have a great night.